Good morning, lovely people. It's Wednesday, September the 7th, which means that I'll be going down to Kessington Church soon for 9:30 prayer, which lasts about 20 minutes. We're there every Wednesday. Come and join us if you like. Right, let me whiz through. We've got lots and lots and lots going on and coming up across the benefice for you. So I've got a list here so I don't miss any. So let's see what we've got coming up that you might be interested in. The first one we've got coming up, of course, is Zumba. This starts this Friday at Kessingland Church Centre. It's at 7:45 to 8:45, just for an hour. Booking is essential. Please co contact the lady who's going to be running this on that number there so that you can book your place. I know there's already a lot of interest. And if it's hot, the good thing is they can open those big doors. They've got three entries and exits to the church centre so the breeze can flow through. So that's Zumba Friday at 7:45. The next item I've got for you is the bike ride. This is on Saturday, the 10th of December. This is Suffolk Historic Churches Trust. So, quite a number of you in the village are riding your bikes around all the Suffolk churches, and you've got sponsors for that. And some of you lovely people have volunteered to sit in the church and stamp the riders' cards as they come round and give them some refreshments. Please do contact myself if you'd like to sponsor our bike riders, and please do contact me if you'd like to keep the people company in the church that are stamping the cards. Good opportunity to sit and chat. So that's Saturday, the 10th. What we also have resuming very soon is First Kessingland Brownies and Guides. They resume on September the 15th. We do have five new brownies joining that group in September, which is absolutely wonderful. If you want to register your children, please contact Tawny Owl or Snowy Owl. There's a big poster outside the church, and the numbers are on there as well. Next one I have for you. Yeah, we've got a lot going on, haven't we? See if I can find them. Harvest this year for Kessingland Church is September the 18th at 10:45, and we are very much hoping that our young church, that's our Brownies, Guides, Cool Clubs, Small Wonders, Messy Church, all these children that take part in church events throughout the year will come along and take part in that service. You can drop off food now, either to the rectory or round the back of the church at Kessingland. There's two shopping trolleys there. If you have fresh produce, please bring it to the rectory so that I can distribute that before it goes past its best, let's say. And all the food, as it says there, we do support the Trussell Trust, the food bank in Lowestoft, and they make up boxes, and a lot of those boxes come back here as weekly food boxes for families in need. Of course, we also try to support the food in school holidays, which is held at the church centre, and there's lots that go on in Silent Hands. So anything that you can spare, please. But most importantly, come along to that service. It's a family service, and it'd be good to see you there. Right, the other thing that we've got starting a new venture is the art group at the church centre on September the 22nd. Okay, September the 22nd, we have now got more than eight people signed up. That will be on Thursdays 2 till 4 pm. There is a retired artist there giving tuition and guidance, which is why there's a fee for the 2-hour session. So please do call Pat or Brian. Again, there are posters around the village. Give them a call and come and see if that might be for you. Again, at St Edmund's Church Centre. At Rushmere, our lovely little church in Rushmere, our lovely little village, this is Bangers and Mash quiz night. So please do come along to that Friday, September the 30th at 6:30. There will be a glass of wine, bangers and mash, £10 per head. Please contact Lucy, Gwen or Sue. This is a very small village, just 25 houses and a farm. So please do support them if you can and give those ladies a call. Come along and have some fun. It's always good fun at Rushmere. Oh, goodness, we've got a lot going on. Harvest of the Sea. Well, first of all, we've got the Messy Church, Harvest of the Sea at Kessingland Church Centre on Saturday, the 1st of October, 1 till 3 o'clock, 5 to 11-year-olds. You do need to register. Okay, we absolutely packed the hill last time. This is really good fun. And the children will learn a little bit about the heritage and the culture of the fishing that went on here in the village and a bit of our history. So please do, there's the email address, messystedmonds@hotmail.com. Register your children, it's free, 1 to 3 o'clock, October the 1st, and they can come along and have some fun. And you can have a couple of hours free with your children. How wonderful is that? The other one I have for you is, of course, Harvest of the Sea itself. This is on October the 2nd at 10:45. The fish and chip lunch is optional, so you don't have to come to the lunch over at the church centre afterwards. But of course, we will be having the Rogue Shanty Chorus. And again, all our young children will be taking part and they will be contributing about the history of our village through their eyes. So that would be wonderful for you to come along to. So lots going on at the moment, but just to let you know, coming up, which will be advertised soon, we're going to be doing a back to basics social evening at the church, because the wonderful news is Kessingland Church, more than half of its congregation now have started coming to church in the past 2 years. So they may be new to church or from a different tradition. And they keep asking me questions. Why do you have all these different colours? One week I come in and the altar is green and you're dressed in green. And another week I'll come in and you'll be dressed in purple. Why is that? And also they ask questions like, you know, why is the font by the front of the church? What's that little curtain in the sanctuary? What's behind there? Why is it called the sanctuary? So all these questions. So I thought what we would do, and there will be a poster and flyers going out nearer the time, is hold a social evening at the church from about 6 till 8, just 2 hours, so that you can come and get a little tour around the church and some explanation of why we do what we do in a church on a Sunday. There will be refreshments and an opportunity for you to ask questions. So keep an eye out for that. Okay. The other thing is there is a service of healing coming up, healing and reconciliation as well, because we've all been through a really tough time, haven't we, in the last few years. Certainly, I come just before COVID. So let's have a service to get together, bring ourselves to God in a place of safety and peace, and ask for some healing and reconciliation. Of course, there will be the continuing coffee morning, community lunch, ladies group, and Small Wonders resumes this Friday. Small Wonders is the 0 to school years toddler group, again, totally free of charge at the church centre, Fridays, 9:30. I think that's it. For those of you who haven't seen, we also got doggy training coming up in October, again, at the church centre. Go through Facebook, have a look, look for the posters. You will need to call the lady and sign up. That's it for me. I'm going now for a time of prayer at Kessingland Church. If you want to join us, come along. If it's not your cup of tea, that's okay. Give it a go. It's really nice. Good start to the day. God bless you all. See you soon. Bye-bye.